My name is David Rojas. I'm a medical doctor and researcher here in the ISGlobal, working in urban health. Now we are working with different studies in Europe and outside Europe, working with different environmental exposures like air pollution, try to see how the design of the cities can make more healthy the population that they live in the cities, and how different factors like noise, green spaces, physical activity, traffic accidents, or how do we use the different mode of transport impacting the health of the citizens. And we started to work in developing countries, and we started to work in Bolivia and Mozambique, and start to see how our studies can apply to this context, and how try to start to assess different environmental exposures. And it's really important now to go that places, because they're in a good point and a breaking point to increase the populations, to modify the cities. And we have a lot of opportunity to modify the different policies or design of the cities to prevent future diseases and problems on health. Many of the populations in the future will be living in cities, and if we can start to include the health concept in the design of the cities, we can improve the public health, we can prevent many diseases and deaths in the future, and we can create a more healthy populations.